Hello fellow weirdos, welcome to do some Lost Alpha with me. I have decided to go straight back to Yantar without doing much stuff over here right now. I mean, I will return to Corden at some point and we'll do more stuff here, but for now... Yo. Nice day. I almost don't want to go on the ground. Can we do the expedition instead? Let's see, okay, let's swap again because now the other one has more power. Oh, I should have repaired this. Fuck. Hello. Here, I guess. Wait. Okay, he's coming. Gotcha. Oh no. There will be a zombie fight over here. Told me not to drag behind, but it say anything about going further ahead. Where is he going? Why is he going down there? Already here. Oh fuck. Higgies. Okay, manual save here. Also, I think I'm gonna change. They could handle each other, I suppose. Stay put while I handle the wildlife. Oh, and I'm already hungry. Okay. Little piggy went into the anomaly. Okay, do I have any more? No, so now let me switch. Mm-hmm. pretty side up. Just at the moment yet. The zombies in advance. Yeah, you can't go in there. Like you, I have been here before. Even though I don't quite remember what to do. Whoopsie. Whoopsie. Oh no. I'm going to act a little sneaky. I am going to go ahead myself. I'm going to leave these guys here. See if I can just pop in and out. there was something else that I needed to do here, wasn't there? I needed to neutralize some. Fuck. Okay, let's try this again. I added artifacts. First, let me try to get rid of this zombies. Like, I remember that the last time I did this, there was this doodad on the shelf that I missed at the first moment. So, okay, that was this. Shit. Like, I know that the psi emissions are getting stronger as you're in here, but I don't remember, was it something that I failed to pick up? Basically, it should be simple, in and out. What I don't remember is, was I able to get back out through the same opening, or was I supposed to? Navigate through the field, and I think it was the latter. Oh no, I'm out. Okay, I'm out. So, save here. I have brushed ahead of the shed. Let's see what happens. Yo! Okay, so they take into account that you have done this shed. Like hell, I'm going the last. Fuck you. That's not the way it's done. Oh, you're not moving. Okay then. They're going to the second point. I mean the first point, aren't they? Oh, but he is. Oh, no. I think I have broken your script now. So, the first dude is coming ahead. What's that? Are those the phantom images? Those are the phantom images, but the phantom images seem to be stuck. And Kulashov and Kalmuk are back there, so that can be a problem. Then again, there will be snorks here, so... won't kick in until I have investigated, are they? Okay, manual sleep again. Right. I have further complicated shit because I have already poked around and picked up some of the stuff here. I think I need to examine the body. Why are they catching up now? Oh shit. Are the snarks coming now? I'm gonna switch on the HUD just in case. Toilet used to be the checkpoint for the house, but maybe that has changed. But maybe they have added some items that that emit psi waves. I don't know. Useful if the others were here. Okay, is this where the snorks come? Drop them either. Okay, this is from there. Yeah, I can't drop it. I can't remember. Was there something on the hangar roof? So like all in. Oops. Ow. Fuck. Ow. 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 All in all. I remember from the time of testing that the expedition quest altogether was said to be rather buggy, and now I have of course done things out of sequence and possibly bugged it further, so there is that. No! Yeah, I'm dead. Okay, hangar take two. Could be I missed something? Could be buggy. do that from these. Crates there, I remember now. Can't put the papers back on him. I can't even see the papers in the inventory then. Somebody else has shown up. Oh, goody. Yo. Ah, no, it was this one. Update when you pick up the equipment and the papers. But since I will, oh, okay. So there was one more doodad. Okay, good jump. Quickly save. Is this when the snorks show up? Quickly save manually because now the snorks come, I know. Ooh. side first. Okay, gotcha. No snork attack this time around. That's, so that was changed as well, I guess. But I know there will be zombie fight on the way. Maybe even more of them. This is how I gain access to the military base. Huh. So either this was glitched as well, or the snorks have been patched out. I ain't complaining. Oh, I have all these doodads already. Okay, okay, okay. Wait. Wait. Yeah, so it could be that because I already had all the stuff in my inventory, some of the things maybe worked out a little bit differently. Okay, now I'm going first. Did you guys go? Oh, you're there already. Oh shit. I'm gonna deal with Kalmuk later. He got stuck in the first mission site during my first expedition as well. Oof. Oh shit! Okay, so now we're shooting zombies, huh? I'm just gonna go around. I gas mask? Oh, yeah, yeah. Okay. What the fuck? And he went right through there. Okay, let's try all that again, except I'm not gonna rely on my HUD. Instead, I'm just gonna keep my eyes open. Kill all the zombified. Also, the military seems to be very hostile towards me still, so I don't know what went wrong there. Fuck you! Where is he? Oh, there you are.
Bella!
Changed the path a little bit, haven't you? Where is the other guy? First guy is almost home. Second guy is over here. And I'm gonna need to go after the third guy. Anyway. Okay, he's over there. He's pretty safe, I would say. Now that the expedition is nearly done, I wonder what happens to their wonderful plot armor. Okay, these birdies are home, so I'm going off to go look. We can handle. Oh, there he is. What's that bandit doing over there? Okay, so is he going home or is he? Okay, he's going home. We shall leave that bandit be for now. I will later return to the place to retrieve all the those wonderful artifacts. Do I have some stuff that I could give you? Oops, I don't think so. Well, you can have the PDAs. I am. Oh. Okay then. Maybe another time. That went well. Dude. Who was the expedition head? Show me message history. Piroshenko. Where is Piroshenko? Science. Yeah, but where is he? Is he in the big bunker? Ah, no, he's not in the big bunker. Where? Oh, over there, okay. Yo. Oh. Nice. Okay, bye. like to look at the storm, but I just did, so that's with the doors. Wait, does this not qualify as a bunker? It should. Shit. Whoopsie. Okay, since I'm almost done with all the expedition stuff, actually, one more reload. Okay, let's hurry up. Recording. Yo. Okay, and now to Sakharov. Dude, you should get in there. Bye. Yes, yes. Oh. Oh yeah, okay. So the expedition. Okay, so before I go to the brain bunker and before I carry on with Professor's missions, I am going to end this episode, rest a little, check my status, survivor blowout and all that, and I will see you then. Thank you very much for watching. Bye!